Here's Paul in Vail, Arizona. Is that right? Vail, Arizona. Great to have you on the program, sir. Hello.
Good morning, Rush. When I was watching the game yesterday and the ball was tipped up in the air, I guess it was Kersey that was on his back trying to make the catch.
Right. He did make the catch.
He did make the catch, and I watched, I think it was the safety that came over and switched to track and field that did the high hurdles over the pile to make sure he didn't hit anybody.
Right.
I was thinking back to Jack Tatum and the they call me assassin. That's not how that play would have finished up. If Tatum was around, he would have taken the receiver out. That was a live ball, and that safety from New England should have hit the guy, even though he was on the ground.
No, I'm trying to think. I'm trying to visualize the play. I'm thinking, you're right. I mean, in the old days, once the ball's tipped, there's no such thing as pass interference. There is today unnecessary roughness, and he was too mean to him in there. There's a penalty for that. And there wasn't a day you're talking about. But I'm trying to visualize the play, the way it happened, I don't know that there was a safety or cornerback for New England that had a chance to hit Kearse after the ball was tipped. They'd all overrun the guy. Now, you're saying maybe they wouldn't have hurdled him. They would have speared him. You may have a point. His point is the game's been chickified here, folks, and that play wouldn't have happened, and he may have a point.